So the name of our dance is called the Ba Ote.
Ba Ote.
What you do first, put your hands on your hips, put your feet together, and your knees, lock your legs. Now, that's what it's called in America, the funky chicken dance, right? I'm going to add some hand motions and follow the jump.
Hey.